Sometimes drawing a comic strip is like making a movie. You have to think about shots and camera angles. In today's strip, I open up with a long shot to establish the scene. Then I pull back to an extreme long shot that includes a non-union extra, and your usual assortment of coral and an anemone, a thing with tentacles. Then for the grand finale, I move in for the medium shot,